Barako Blue's energy. Gets first crack at the basket. Mercado to Marcelo, down the middle. Leave Marcelo eluding the defense.
And now you get possession, you get a chance to improve on your defense.
That has been the role of Solo Alabi para the Barako Blue. Extra pass. Oh, then Marcelo, double the grab for the reverse.
7-8 inches in height. And inside track pa naman si Asi.
Carlo pipihin, leave it for Dave. Oh, Marcelo chose to go closer. Gagapang papasok yung tira. Marcelo with the pick. Mercado to Marcelo. Pull up jumper, 17 footer. That time around.
Sitting this league in this conference so far. Ang Barako, mga kaibigan, is number 2 in terms of field goal percentage allowed at only 39.2%. They're also number 2 in terms of total
slaughter. Sliding to the basket, getting his points.
So yun yung binabanggit niyang in-game adjustment. Ano, nabasa na ng coaching staff na parang ginebra yung ginagawa ng Barako. Kaya naman napigilan na.
9-1 run. And that momentum shift is going to be a very positive side para kay Coach Coy Panal.
Dave Marcelo inside converts.
Nakarap naman doon. Kasi madaling dumipensa. Pagbaga ang katawan mo or when you're up. Pero mahirap yung na makashoot. Yung masakit yung katawan mo. Ipan coach dahil walang buhok.
Yun nga yung tanong ko na rin. Paano niya kiniklip yun?
Gusto ko double-sided tape eh. So Dave Marcelo gets his fourth point.
We've been talking about Dave Marcelo. You know how aggressive this guy is. Look where he is, being at the right place at the right time. Finishing the shot.
Wilson, kontra sa mas malita si Chico Lanete. Nasundutan, naagawan. Barako Blue tumatakbo. Lanete, inside. Dave Marcelo, that's good.
Mercado kinaliwa, no go, Dave Marcelo for the third time in this.
Dahil penalty, nasa linya si Damian James right now. There's Dave Marcelo out of nowhere. Somebody missed the box out of time.
In. Kung nangyayari yan, you take a lot more jumpers. San Miguel, this conference, averages about 30 three-point attempts per ball game.
Back-to-back baskets para kay Dave Marcelo.
Sa Barako Blue energy, opening tip, nakuha na Barako Blue. Marcelo spots and dives, short jumper, too strong. Marcelo, the putback is good.
Could not connect on that pass. Lanete to Inbal, Kagiwa on it. JC's got the high on mark. Marcelo na naman! Makes the pass! Time speech ni Coach Manny Pacquiao. Tignan natin kung patuloy ang ganda ng kanilang pinapakita dito. Ay, pero nakanakaw ang Barako Blue sa kabila.
Pwede na to sa assist, but it looked good.
7 points now for Doug Kramer ever since he's come in for San Miguel. Positives also doing a good job on the import. At the same time scoring. Oh, ito naman si Danny Siegel. Quick points off the bench. First time to see action here. And again, yung sinasabi natin eh. Yung kumpiyansa masyado mataas pag malaki yung kalaki.
Inbal on the catch. Nakita si Alabi. Solomon wants to go quick. Marcelo na naman. Save one. Save Marcelo.
Tira itong si Sol Alabi. At mukhang nangyari yung previous game ng Barako Blue, pinabayaan nilang score yung Alabi. Tapos basta hindi na makascore yung mga Lucas.
Import kagad ang kanyang matchup.
Intal, nahabol ni Jeff Chad. They go to Marcelo off the glass. And you're going up against Sol Alabi.
Four blocks a game. Bumaba na nga yung average net. It was at 5 earlier in the conference. He didn't have one last ball game out. Dave Marcelo just... This is where they'd like him at the post. Kick to Lanete with 5 to go. He let fly, no go. Dave Marcelo put back on the weak side.
A guy that's been playing PB,
all CBA first team. J-Watch, confident in PB, all league team as well. Intal, turn around jumper. No go, the rebound. Dave Marcelo, ang ganda naman!
Turning garbage into
said one, but still. Easy 2 for, easy 3 for RDO.
Sol Alabi, nagpindispang kanyang dunk attempt. Free throw ni Dave Marcelo, pasok yan. That's further.
Your license to shoot and you're given the green light. Talagang you just have to keep on shooting your way out of a snap. And that's what you get here.
Jumper by Sol Mercado won't go.
You know, as upset as Coach Coy Banal has been for the past, for this entire quarter. His team is only down.
He's been working hard. He was able to get around Gabi Espinas and get that basketball.
Standing up.
Oh. Yung nabanan niya sa position eh. easy that time, easy read. When he has that basketball, he gets that rebound, he wants to push that ball. Problema, yung ibang mga teammates niya, nakakasabay nga, mag-carve, not really.